Scanning Mars base. Human life detected. Optimal landing position confirmed. Area MC01. Please rescue the survivors on Mars base. Rescue mission accepted. Ready to set off.
Are you sure this is the right position? It doesn't look right to me.
The calculation can't be wrong. This is the best position to set up our command center. Captain, what do we do next?
All right. Everyone stay alert. Let's check out the surroundings first. Holy moly! Did the calculations say these bugs will be the first to give us a hearty welcome? Oh, cut it! Just get rid of these swarms! Everyone, get in battle position!
With the sand and mist, we're literally fighting with our eyes shut.
Look, it's a signal station. We can fix it up to get a visual.
Good, it still works. Now we can finally see what's around us.
That disgusting bug! Just to be clear, I'm not going anywhere near it! Chill out. I saw a camp up front. Maybe there are survivors there. Let's go check it out.
Survivors will do a great help.
They said they were not the only survivors. Many others are waiting for our rescue. Let's go. Watch out, guys!
Captain, please stay with the soldiers. Just in case.
Kayla's right. Leave this to us.
is a lot more dangerous than I thought.
It's not going to be easy. We won't be safe for long. We must build our base as soon as possible to take shelter.
Agreed. Attention, everyone. Prepare to build the base.
Captain, the defense barrier activation failed.
We're short of energy. It'll work after we launch the upgrade program for the command center.
Captain, upgrade program completed. We can fix the laser gate that leads to Area MC-02 and activate the defense barrier.
Whoa! Now we can finally take a break. Not just yet. There are still survivors to be rescued. We should expand our search scope. Follow me. Time is short. We gotta be faster.
We can use suitable time machines here to reduce our construction time.
Why the hell did they start attacking humans all of a sudden? This is something we need to figure out. I'm thinking it's the mutation.
Captain, we received an SOS signal.
This is Martina calling the Union Command Center. Swarms are all over the place. I'm trapped and need support immediately. God, they're coming back again. This place is no good to stick around anymore.
Martina, isn't she the communicator from the Interplanetary Contact Center? Why is she here?
I don't know, but the signal is from the Interstellar Cloud in Area MC-04.
Martina must be here to reconnect the signal on Mars. Looks like she's in serious trouble. We need to get to her as soon as possible. Kayla, why did you leave your family?
Do you remember Project Better Tomorrow? It turned out that the people I saved were turned into war machines by my family. What would you say?
Thank you.
General, VIP provides various boosts and privileges. You can claim free VIP points every day to upgrade your VIP level. Free VIP chest with abundant rewards is available every day. Remember to upgrade your VIP to get more valuable gifts.
Now. At least it makes me feel better that I'm killing bugs instead of men.
It makes no difference to me. It's just that I don't need to debrief and report now. Thank you.
From the tower here. Looks like it is damaged already, and I didn't see a sign of Martina either.
She must have escaped, but she can't be far. Hurry, let's go find her.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I would be forever in the debt of whoever was killed by my family.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.